Another one. DJ Khaled!
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. We can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. We can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ear, smoking weed. Dripping through the sand in a Jeep. All because of what I did on beats, baby. Life's sweet, baby, I stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bounce, yeah. Ozzy had to bounce, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, je suis ton genie. Rolls Royce, black in hidden hills. Bags full of $100 bills. Jogging past your wife and she get chills. All because of how I kept it real. Life's sweet, baby, on a G-way. I get you anything you need, baby, yeah. Work for everything you see, baby. Ooh-wee, baby, ooh. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris.
Why you making problems? I've been silent, why you making problems? I'm a problem, being rich is not my fault. You decide who you think the shit reside with. I've been quiet, hard to miss me when I'm flying. Gone out to Keiko, she can stay in my room. She can stay in my room and it ain't mine. I was trying to play it right. I was trying to treat you nice. Funny I had to stop. See me when I'm outside. We ain't have a problem. Then you went and found one. How you gonna get it back? She can't help but get attached. See me when you're outside. See me on the south side. I could tell you're sick inside. She just wanna love me.
Hi, my name's Kurt Gain. And I'm a former professional football player for Southend United and Colchester United in the English Football League. I hold the UEFA A coaching licence and I have worked at West Ham United Football Academy in the Premier League. And I now hold the position of Academy Coordinator at Haybridge Swiss Football Club. I've had the fortune of coaching Ted Forbes for the last 3 years. And during that time, Ted has progressed very, very well. He's got excellent technique. He's got great game understanding and is a very consistent performer who's very versatile and can play in a number of positions. One of his strongest traits is he's a well-liked boy, very friendly, an excellent teammate, and not a single person, be it a coach or a player, has got a bad word to say about him. He works, as I said before, very, very hard, always willing to learn and will always implement what you tell him or teach him to do. And this has seen him progress onto senior football. And he's been rewarded for all that hard work with now being signed at Tier 6 side in the English Pyramid, Billericay Town Football Club.
Hello there, my name's Stuart Slater. I'm a former pro footballer. My club's West Ham, Celtic, Ipswich, Watford. I've been a UEFA B coach for now for 20 odd years, coached at, in the academy at West Ham, and obviously done a lot of individual coaching, and now I'm working in conjunction with Haybridge Swifts. I've known Ted Forbes for 3-4 years now. What a lovely fella, a great guy, a great lad. Yeah, he's always willing to learn, very, very keen to develop. Always asking questions, what he could do better, what he can do. A fantastic fella. His strengths, he can play in numerous positions. He can play in midfield, at the back. He's strong, he's powerful. He's got a good pass, long, short. He can see things. He can get box to box. He can sit and hold. He can dictate the play, tempo, the play. But an amazing kid, amazing fella.